Well, hello there, guys. My name is Sythek, and I'm here today with Flappy Bird because Predalien said that I should play it because it's fun. Well, I played it for a little bit, and I can tell you it's not that fun. He told me that it's going to be easy to play it and all of that, so all you need to do is fly with this bird and fly through some pipes, which are look like they're from Mario, or I don't know. Okay, so let's start. Let's see, space. Great. So as you can see, my best is 14, so I'm not that bad in this game, but I'm still bad compared to those who got to 100 or 200 plus, so yeah. Okay, so basically all you need to do is press space and fly through pipes. I guess that's all of it. And yeah, of course you die a few times. Not a few times, but many, many times. And after a while it gets very, very, very frustrating. You can either play it with space or mouse button. Left mouse button, and oh yeah, it looks easy, but it's not that easy when you try it. So yeah, everybody should try it for their own and see how frustrating it gets after a while. 9, great. So yesterday I saw Predalien's clip in the video about Flappy Bird, and as I saw, he was playing on the Congregate version of the game, not this one. This one is on flappybird.io. I'll be linking it on the video. And I don't know what was in this game, but when he played, when he got too close to the pipes, they just slowed down as if the game was lagging, or I don't know. And well, he really got frustrated from that, and it was kind of funny to see, and I was pretty much laughing at it. But I guess there was some game problems there, so I guess we'll be seeing another video from him raging on this version, because as you can see, it's not lagging when I'm getting to the pipes. It's working pretty much like the original does. I was checking some stats for the game, and as I saw, there were like, I don't know, 50 million plays from February, since this website got online. And as I saw, there were like 97% of the people who didn't manage to get to 10 plus. 97.68, if I remember correctly. And well, yeah, it was like 25% of the people who played it got 0 points. Like, I don't know, 60% got from 0 to 1, so not very high scores, and only about 20% or 25% or I don't know, 15 was ranked, only got over to 10 plus, which it's pretty hard for me to get to 10 plus. I only got there like, I don't know, like 5 or 6 times, and I've been playing more like 100 matches, or even more, like 150. So it's pretty frustrating after a while, so I tried to make a video about this like an hour ago, and I don't know, my account crashed and I couldn't like play it. That's when I made the 14 high score of mine, and I was so happy that I can actually prove it on video that I got to 14, and as you can see now, I can't even get to 9, or I don't know, and it just crashed. It was pretty disappointing, and I guess it was about time for it to crash because it wasn't used like 3 months ago, and I don't know. As you can see, it happens. So I had to reinstall it and all this stuff, but now it's working, and as you can see, I'm failing. I'm failing miserably. I hope I put some. What happened? Wait, okay. I guess. I mean, I hope I put some pretty nice music for the beginning of the video, and maybe some rock music. So, it's not my voice, but that will keep you entertained a bit. Let's try it with the mouse clicks. Let's see if that is a bit more easier. Great, it's not. Well, this game is frustrating, as you can see, but you know what? Oh, come on! You need to try it for yourself to see it. If I'm playing it, you can, I don't know, laugh at me or anything, but no! It's frustrating. First time I ever played this game, I got so frustrated that I didn't even want to look at the game for like a week. Basically, what you're doing is you're with this yellow bird with huge eyes. You can only see one eye, so a huge eye, a huge mouth, and some little flappy birds. I mean, winged birds, yeah, of course. So little wings, and chubby body. He's not even made to fly, not even made for flying. So, I don't know how, he's a bit retarded, I guess. So, his body's not even made to fly, and he's just here to make us angry. That's it. He has nothing else to do. And, indeed, it is addictive. So, you can get easily addicted to it, because every time you get angry and make a high score, you just wanna make a higher score, and no matter how angry you get on it, you're going and maybe quitting for like an hour or two, but you always come back and continue it. You just want a higher score, so I don't know, it's addictive. For me it won't be, because I'm going to get angry and I'm not going to play this game anymore. Ever. I hope. No! No, just no, stop it. Once more, let's do it with spacebar now. Let's see how I can fail. I'm good at failing. What happened? Wow, it got bugged. That was nice, I guess. Of course, every game has bugs. This is some bug. I know, you can't pass over. I can't pass over it, but I just can't fly above them, so yeah. And of course you can do it from down. Okay, one last time, and then I'm going to quit playing this game, because it's really, really frustrating. And I don't have the nerves for it, but no! Ugh, enough. Okay. And by the way, I guess Predalien will do another video about this, because his Congregate version wasn't that good. I guess the game is a bit buggy, and it always slows down when he gets to the pipes, and it's really frustrating. I tried out too, but no, I found this bad version, which I'm going to link down in the description below, and I'll be trying to convince him to play it again with this version. Frustrating. I mean, you can't hear me. Maybe rage a bit. Okay, I know I'm bad. It happens. Okay. Phew. See you guys later. My name was Sythek, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Click like, favorite, maybe share it on Facebook or Twitter. Anything you like. So we'll be back in a few days with another game. Or maybe tonight. Who knows? Bye-bye.